What happens when the pitcher's gotta go and everyone's expecting him to make a throw? You can't just let a little gas out on the mound, cause too much might come out and then his pants would turn brown. Then everyone would know that the pitcher had to go, and that he went. That's why you see sometimes in a game a pitcher's dominating, then you see something change. Lots of wild pitches, lots of hit batters. Letting the poop come out becomes the only thing that matters. The manager comes out, the pitcher hands him the ball, and then he runs to the nearest toilet stall. I find it surprising in the world of sports that we've never seen a player just a soiling his shorts. With so many cameras on the field, you'd think one time that would be revealed, but I guess they're pros and they just know how to squeeze their cheeks until they're done with the show.